As a former clergy member, somebody who used to work in the Methodist Church, who has a Master of Divinity, I know Biblical, Hebrew, and Koine Greek. I've translated multiple books of the Bible. Homosexuality is literally does not exist in the original text. Nope. In the 1940s, the word homosexuality was invented by biblical scholars translating the RSV translation in order to propagate homophobia. So it's listed nowhere in scripture, nor does Jesus ever talk about it. And before anybody's like, oh, well, in Leviticus, it talks about man shall not lie with man. Well, first and foremost, an American publishing company did that. That's not in the original text either. Because if you look at the Martin Luther Bible, the German word that it's used is Knaben, which means boy, talking about pedophilia. So take several seats.
Every word of what you just said was wrong.
LGBTQ activists Ed Oxford and Kathy Baldock invented the myth that the word homosexual was put in the Revised Standard Translation of the Bible in 1946 as some kind of hate the gays conspiracy. But God has always condemned men having sex with men. Before homosexual, the English word was sodomite. You can find it in older translations. She says the passage in Leviticus condemns pedophilia in German. That's another Ed Oxford myth. It does not matter what the German translation says. Your English Bible is translated from Hebrew and Greek, which she acknowledged at the start of her video. Smug TikTok women cannot change 2,000 years of biblical history. Psalm 94 says they pour out arrogant words. All the evildoers boast. Blessed is the man whom you discipline, O Lord, and whom you teach out of your law, when we understand the text.